Good morning, everyone. All my grandkids. You know, all, see that? All the time I've been sitting here waiting to get started, she has just been walking back and forth and back and forth in front of me. Why would she do that? She could be walking behind me. Anyway, we've just come out of Foulstone Cave, which is a beautiful cave. And Shakir has to decide where he wants to go now. So, where are you going to go? What do we want to do, Inigo? Do you have any thoughts?
I'm thinking, what is Mr. Dragonfly thinking?
I don't care what he's thinking. Do you have any other thoughts?
No. My mind is a tree without leaves at the moment.
A tree without leaves? That's pretty cool. All right, let's just start walking. What? Let me look at my map. Oh, there's our unicorn. I might send him home with Grandma. I can't already tell that he's a unicorn, though, from that direction. Looky here. Hi! Your unicorn looks just like that tree back there. All right. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let me look at the map. Where are we at? We're way over here. Oh my goodness. Oh, what the Champion's Rest. I wonder what that is. How do we get up there, I wonder? Can we go through here? Do we have to go down here? I do not know. Let's put that on up there and see. Aha! Looky there. Ooh. Huh. Well, I thought I had. Champion's Rest on there. Is that it right behind that inn for north? Well, I sure can't get to it that way. Shall we go that way? Or that way? This way, I think. If I can get through there. Probably not. I did something, I guess. Still have that in front of me. I don't think everybody is with me, though. Probably not. I'll bet that's going to be it right up here. Right over there. Is anybody with me? No? No one. Hey, hey. Nico, you got here just in time. Good grief. Thank you, man. There's Grandma and there's my bugs. Thank you, Nico. Oh, a mythic dawn. Ooh, I can eat that salmon steak. I'll take that. How much stuff have I got going on? Oh. Oh my. I gotta get to a store. I never, ever get to a store so that I can unload stuff. I just keep piling it on. Alright, let's see if we can find this. It is. What is it? Red Star Cavern. Oh, that's not the one I was going to. Red Star Cavern. All right. Even if we've already been in here, because I don't know if that was black or white before. But if we've been in here, we didn't clear it. Shall we go in or shall we go back and try to get to there? That emblem up there on the bar. Let's go in here. What is the name of this place? Red Star Cavern. I gotta write that down or I'll forget it. Sorry, guys, I'm totally unprepared. Totally. Oh, which that's nothing new, is it? Looks like a typical old rocky and dirty tap. Place. Oh, it's some more. Oh, there goes Grandma running up there. Did you get her? Good for you, Grandma. Ouch. Ow. Something got her. Oh, they're just taking care of business. I don't have to do anything. Thank you, Grandma. Uh-oh. Where is that one coming from? Somebody keeps getting arrows in Grandma. Man, I don't know what Nico and Grandma is doing, but I can't look at him. Look at that. Grandma's just constantly got an arrow stuck in her. You took care of everything, didn't you guys? Thank you very much. I'm so proud of you. Look at that smile on his face. You're so sweet, Anigo. Hi. Thank you. And thank you, Grandma. You guys are both very good to me. Ooh, shit, for a car. Ooh, oh my goodness, that was a That was an Argonian. That was a mythic dawn guard. Wow, this is someplace. Pretty dangerous place too. I don't know what you're saying, an ego. I wasn't listening. I guess I'll take the wine. Well, I should could have just clicked everything, right? I didn't know I was gonna take everything. Fish barrel. I don't want any fish. We could all go to sleep, take a nap for a while. I'll take that gold. Immortal blood. Maybe I better take that, those things. All we got's fish barrels. No sacks of flour. Well, I don't want to go walking out in that water myself. But is that the only way to get over there? I suppose. And I don't want to look down in the water. Oh, I'm glad you can swim, spider. A needle is hanging back there with that one that's stuck on a rock. Some more Mythic Dawn. I'll get my bow out just in case my friends let me have a shot. It's kind of creepy. Somebody ready. Come back another day, maybe. Alright, now what direction was I headed to begin with? I was gonna go to there. Is it up that path? Or is it back in here? I think it might be back in here. Champion's Rest. Champion's Rest. Okay. Yeah, I know I'm coming, Anigo. I'm coming. As much as I've been playing, and I'm only level 10. Bummer. Ooh. Ooh. There's goodies in here. It's in the barrel. Tomatoes. I can take a lot of them. And what's this? Vigilance Report. That sounds like something I need to read. 8 coin purse, 26 gold. Oh, started Vile Whispers. We've started a quest, I guess. Investigate the dark. What? I hate it when I do that, when I don't read something and then it just goes away. How long is this? Oh, not long. I, Cassipia Sagnus, Vigilant of Stendar, do hereby issue this report on my investigation into the reports of a dark presence within Champion's Rest. A dark presence. I wonder what it's going to be. Champion's Rest is the site of an ancient battle arena where Nords would test their mettle in gladiatorial combat. Long believed to be lost time, it was recently uncovered by mining prospectors near Shore's Stone after discovering a new deposit of silver. Upon discovery, the miners say that they witnessed a ghost-clad head to toe, a ghost clad head to toe in armor. Why would a ghost need to be wearing armor? While this alone was cause for concern, what they said next was even more foreboding. The spirit wielded a massive blade, which seemed to whisper to them in their minds. Cool. This hints at the workings of a powerful Daedric artifact. The only relic that matches this description is Umbra, once believed to be lost, or by some accounts, destroyed. Umbra, I wonder if that's Umbra or Umbra, is a sentient weapon, I love sentient weapons, who corrupts its bearer and compels them to kill, so that the blade may feast on the souls of those it slays. I don't want a weapon that'll make me kill somebody. I might not want to kill them. Especially not for my blade to feast on their souls. It appears to have resurfaced here, though why, I cannot say. If the apparition that haunts the site truly is the resurgence of Umbra, then it has grown very powerful, and Shore's Stone is in grave danger. Does that mean we need to get this blade and destroy it somehow? Can I do that? Let's take this. I'm not gonna carry that silver ore around. What's my... I don't want that. I want... No, I don't want that. No, I want this. Oh! My carry weight, I have 417 and I can carry 1,155. That's because I just got me in some extra weight. I like doing things like that. I played too many years to just play around and wait until I earn something. I just like to get it. Have it. All right, you two. I'm coming. Oh no, that's going back out, isn't it? Okay, where are we going? Here we go. With me. I see Grandma's way back there. That rock looks like some kind of bug laying there. Oh, there's that sword. Anybody going to be around here to keep me from getting it? Shall we go through that door over there? Or shall we go back out after we pick up the sword? Oh, that's just an ancestor Nord great sword. That's not Umbra. What do I want to take that for? It looks like it's put there to entice me to take it. That's not Umbra. Empty. Look at that face mask back there. Big stone face. Killed that sucker. Thank you, Anigo. Doesn't even have me a bottle of health potion in there. Empty. Alright, there better be something good in here. 4 pieces of gold. Good grief. Oops. They stabbed me, Anigo. Alright, let's go back and find that door. Look at that tucked around behind there hiding. And it's empty. That's dumb. No, wants to entice you up there, but they don't have anything up there. Fine. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. I'm not picking up anything. There's a chest over there, though. Good grief. I have to unlock it? There won't be anything in it. This is stupid. Five gold, all of that. If I had lock picks, I would have been losing a bunch of lock picks for five pieces of gold. That makes me so mad every time. That's why I got me a forever lockpick. I hate these big old places like this where you go, have to go all kinds of places and die half a dozen times. And there'll probably be stupid things coming out of them things. Does it sound like I'm getting tired of playing this game? This? I don't know, but I like it. There's some more. There's another door over there. Oh God, I don't want to go way down in there. And there's another one. This is the one that's gonna go to the Umbra. Empty, of course. No, no. Put that down. That didn't open it. That one didn't open it either. Stupid thing. I've been on here 28 minutes already, and I haven't done anything. Ooh. For nothing. All this for nothing. Is that another lockpick I see? No, it's an embalming tool. So, is that all we came in here for? Did we come down from over there? Yes. Now we gotta go down some more over here. Then we gotta go back upstairs and try that other door.
To me.
What? I wasn't listening. Sorry.
That is that.
You're in my way. Oh no, another one of these puzzle walls. I hate these things. In order to make that open so I can get them doodads in there. Let me go see if it's worth it. A scroll, a couple of bottles, a couple of stone, that, whatever's in it. I don't want any of that. I got plenty of it. Let's go back up. Let's see if I can find that other doorway. Chicken liver thing. Oh, ha ha ha. I don't want linen wrap or embalming. There's another axe, but it's not what I want. I don't want that bone meal. Empty. Oh, God. There isn't anything worth anything. Another one. Oh, for crying out loud. All right, let me see here. Eagle. Fell down, so that should be a fish. And then this one should be an eagle. And then this one should be a snake. Why are you doing that? You cannot come up here. Now where's that thing I'm supposed to pull? Where is it, an eagle? Oh, there it is. it going to be in here? Empty, empty. Oh, hey, there's some garnets. There's an amethyst and a garnet. Nord Mail Holbrook? Wow, that's some cool looking mail. I'm taking that. But that's not what I was hoping to find. Well, can I open those others as easily as I did this one? Well. Oh! What did that? Doing that when I came through. Alright, guys, you're gonna have to all run. They all got through. Well, maybe Grandma didn't. I don't know where she's at. Take the bone meal too. This is going to be a long video, guys, so when you get ready to watch it, maybe you might save it till they're done. I'll take those 13 arrows. They were ignored, but they aren't too bad if you was to run out of others. I know there was a bunch of Draugr, but I don't know what all they had. Is that all, Aniko? I don't know. Did we just come up from over there? Or from over there? No, we just came in from right there. Which way? Which way? There's that way, that way, and no. Oh, we already pulled them things. Was we already down here? By now, I don't know. Come from this way. once before. Let's go back down here and go one of the other directions. I don't know where I'm at. Oh, we've already been through there. We gotta keep going this way. This arrow up there either isn't reading me very well, or I'm not paying attention to it very well. Here and turned right around from here and went back. Holy cow. Alright, guys. I'm going to leave it right here and I'll try to remember when I come back that I can level up. See you next time. This is a long video. 43 minutes. Just warning you. Save it for bedtime. Bye-bye, grandkids.